We also had a whole lot more of the Kipper Kids, but tragically, that too wound up on the cutting room floor. And there they go.